George, you know, that woman just looked at you.
So what? What am I supposed to do?
Go talk to her.
Elaine, bald men with no jobs and no money who live with their parents don't approach strange women.